An excerpt from The Age of Reason by Thomas Paine. Every national church or religion has established itself by pretending some special mission from God communicated to certain individuals. The Jews have their Moses, the Christians their Jesus Christ, their apostles and saints, and the Turks their Muhammad, as if the way to God was not open to every man alike.